Bruised and broken, hope almost bent, lying face down as the enemy grins. Dressed in dirty clothes, I knew I had sinned. Yet your grace comes like words on the wind. Like a gentle warm breeze, I feel your embrace. Your words on the wind blow away my disgrace. You dispel the dark clouds, I see the sun's rays. You invite me once more to walk in your ways. The words on the wind bring me fresh hope. The words breathe strength when I cannot cope. The wind of the Spirit brings a word from the Lord as I lie here bleeding, having fallen on my sword. The words on the wind, like a magic potion, pour oil on my wounds like a healing lotion. The words on the wind are words of healing. This stone-cold heart once again is feeling. Your nearness, your touch, your mighty power. I rise to my feet, I look, I see the enemy cower. His grinning countenance has turned to fear. He intended to separate, but he's brought you near. His tricks never change. He comes with temptation, and as soon as you bite, he starts his accusations. Call yourself a child of God. You're nothing but a hypocrite. You're on the road that's broad. Your destiny's the burning pit. There is no more that you can do. You've gone too far. He's finished with you. This is the devil's tactic, and it works time and time again. And were it not for the words in the wind, we'd never rise, we'd be out the game. Down and out, never to rise, forever haunted by shadows of shame. But the words on the wind come to rekindle the flickering, feeble, dying flame. There comes a time when a child of God feels they failed the test. Let these words on the wind come to you and carry you to his rest. Battle weary, tested to the limit, and carrying guilt like cosmic treason. His words on the wind come to us with a word for every season. The words on the wind rush from heaven to help the weary hearted, whispering hope. God's plan for you is not over, it's barely even started.